So we're going to talk about a movie
called Suicide Squad, which was released in August this year.
And we're going to make 3 points about it.
Okay, I'll start off. My name is Wahid. I find the Suicide Squad quite entertaining, but poorly edited.
I liked it, but I think it was a bit silly at the end because the witch being very powerful couldn't really do much.
I think it has also plot holes inside its own, especially different characters, especially Joker, Deadshot, and etc.
And the fact that we're making 4, I think. But I think also it was more around Will Smith than all the other characters.
Yeah, I think I quite agree with that as well. I mean, it doesn't really fit in with all the characters.
The whole story.
The whole storyline, definitely. And yeah, cheers.